Hello and welcome. If you are like almost everybody else, and you are watching this video, then you have a computer and you use it on the internet. And using your computer on the internet, you expose yourself to viruses, spyware, and other malware. This malicious software intends to infect your computer to steal your personal information, try to sell you stuff with pop-ups, or just slow your computer down and cause mischief. For the longest time, the only option to protect your computer was to purchase antivirus software, such as McAfee or Symantec for a yearly subscription fee. More recently, antivirus programs like AVG Antivirus and Avast have offered pay-for, full-featured versions, as well as free versions that have fewer features. Now, Microsoft has finally created their own antivirus program called Microsoft Security Essentials. It offers comprehensive protection against spyware, viruses, worms, trojans, and malicious software. It is very easy to use, and integrates with Windows Update to download and install the latest definition files. To install Microsoft Security Essentials, open Internet Explorer or another web browser like Firefox or Chrome and go to google.com. In the search field, type in Microsoft Security Essentials. This link may change over time, but for now it is http://windows.microsoft.com/en-us/windows/products/security-essentials. Click on this link. On the Microsoft Security Essentials homepage, click the free download button. You'll be prompted to either save or run the file. Click Run. After the download finishes, if you have user account control turned on, you will be asked if it's okay for this program to make changes to your computer. Click Yes. On the Welcome to Microsoft Security Essentials Installation Wizard screen, click the Next button. On the Microsoft Security Essentials Software License Terms, read the license agreement, and then click the I accept button. On the Join the Customer Experience Improvement Program, click the Join the Customer Experience Improvement Program. This will send some basic information to Microsoft to help them improve the product. And then click the Next button. On the Optimize Security screen, leave the default and click Next. On the Ready to Install Microsoft Security Essentials page, click the Install button. On the Completing the Microsoft Security Essentials Installation Wizard screen, it will tell you if you have successfully completed the installation or not. By default, the Scan My Computer for Potential Threats After Getting the Latest Updates is checked. Uncheck this as we'll do this manually. And then click the Finish button. After the installation is finished, its first step is to connect to the Microsoft servers and download the latest definition update files. The definition files provide information to Microsoft Security Essentials on how to detect and remove all known viruses. Once the definition update is finished installing, it brings you to the home screen of the Microsoft Security Essentials window. This is the main window of the newly installed application. Notice in the bottom left of the screen in the system tray that there is a new green icon with a white check. This is the Microsoft Security Essentials application that will monitor your system at all times. If it is green, everything is good. If it changes color to red, there is a problem that needs attention. When the application is closed, you can open it again by double-clicking on this icon. Click on the Settings tab. By default, it is set to Run a Scheduled Scan on My Computer, Sunday night at 2 a.m. It is set to run a quick scan. Let's change this to Full Scan. A full scan scans every single file, whereas a quick scan only scans the most commonly used files. Make sure that the time set for the scan is when the computer is going to be on, and if possible, not in use. Change the default time if needed. Click on the Save Changes button. On the User Account Control window that pops up, click the Yes button to allow Microsoft Security Essentials to make changes to your system. Click on the History tab. Any threats detected over time will show on this screen. Click on the Update tab. You'll get the latest definition updates once a day. If you want to update manually, just click on the Update button. Let's go back to the Home tab. Let's run a full scan of our system by clicking the radio button next to Full and click the Scan Now button. Depending on how many files you have on your system, this scan could take quite some time. Now that the scan is complete, I'm going to run a test virus to show you how to remove a problem if it is detected. You do not need to follow this part. I will browse to www.eicar.org. Click on the Download Anti-Malware Test File link. Scroll down and select the text in the box. Right-click and select Copy. Minimize everything. Right-click on the desktop. New. Journal Document. This will be changed, so it really doesn't matter what file type is selected. Rename to testvirus.bat. Click the Yes button to confirm you want to change the file extension. Right-click and select Edit. Right-click and paste. Click the File menu. Save. Close the window. Now, without even having to run the file, Microsoft Security Essentials has detected it as a threat. Click the Clean Computer button. We can see the EICAR test file here. And the action is to remove it. Once the file is successfully removed, click the Close button.